William and Kate are now husband and wife. A few minutes ago, the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge left Westminster Abbey where the ceremony was held. Thousands of people gathered on the streets of London to celebrate their royal wedding. Within a few minutes, they should greet people from the balcony. That's all for now from London, England. That was very short.